Tough morning for commuters on I-95 this morning. Firefighters had their hands full dealing with this, a tanker carrying nitrogen on fire between exits 64 and 63 in Clinton. It brought traffic to a dead stop in both directions for a time. Thankfully, there were no injuries there.